said.
Yes, it's the wedding. And here is the invitation. And this is your chance to see it if you weren't invited. Julie and Lionel are getting married. Woo! And this is the booze supplied by Pop. And the fruit and food in plentiful supply in the full tradition of the Frumpkin family. And here is the groom. Good old daddy with his handkerchief in his pocket and his funny bow tie. And there's Susan. And here's Pop with the champagne.
Left! Left, right! Yeah.
Hello, hello. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing. Okay.
Welcome to the world of Palm Air. Here we have a view from the top of our apartment. Here we're panning across the same part of the golf course. Some idea of the enormous size which Palm Air probably occupies, something like the size of the whole of St. John's Wood. There are over 200 apartment blocks situated around 5 full-size golf courses. Here we have a closer look of the golf course around which our block is situated. Here I'm going to pan in to the lake that I go fishing and catch all those marvelous bass. Simon and Robert never believe it because I always throw the large ones back. Here we have yet another panoramic view of the area immediately surrounding our apartment. Again, you'll see the golf courses and the beautiful landscaping in which the buildings are set. Here from the other side of our apartment block, looking down from the top, we have a panoramic view of the swimming pool. Panning in now.
Filming. Done?
pan in to our patio, which should be right here. A little obscured by the trees, but I'll be taking a closer view in a few minutes. Here we are with another view of the golf course immediately surrounding our block. Of course, you'll notice the very lush vegetation and profusion of palm trees. Here we see the mode of transportation around golf courses called the buggy, principally used to transport the geriatrics around courses where they cannot otherwise walk. Here we have a view of the patio, looking through into the lounge of our apartment. These patios were all screened to keep away the mosquitoes and Robert when he's in a bad temper, which is pretty often. I don't know if this is going to come out, but it's a once in a lifetime shot. Topless Jilly.
I'm going for a swim.
Oh, she's going for a swim. Come out this way. Here she emerges. Oh yes, I like it. Bye. Here we are on our patio looking into the lounge. With Robert peeking over the sofa, watching the television as usual.
But this isn't the idea, it's to sell a bloody place. Whatever mugs are going to buy it, which are pretty much down there in. This place as a whole, don't believe what he says.
The other side of the lounge. Get out of the way, Robert.
Then you must be using Beech Nut Stages, the only new brand with no chemically modified starch fillers like tapioca. Instead, Stages uses extra fruits and vegetables in all four stages. So to give your baby the right nutrition at the right stage, would you use Stages?
I would.
This is not only one of the most unique landmarks in Fort Lauderdale, but it's also...
This is a view of the den.
I'm selling.
This is a view of the den, looking from the lounge. The den, of course, is usually in a terrible mess, as it is inhabited by Simon and Robert. And so, here we have Robert's favorite picture. Another view of the den looking out onto the golf course. No guesses what we have here. Simon walking in front. Simon doing his act. And I'm recording this. And we sign off this tour of our apartment with Robert doing what he normally does in Florida, watching the television and making silly noises.
Why do you talk with such a...
Our late Uncle Rob took me one day It's the worst night that you ever had. Right, what was the worst night you spent in your life?
The old boozer.
This man had a house right by a railway track, and the trains went through all night. She was also the worst cook that I can remember.
That was his girlfriend.
Ralph was character. He's a joke. Every time she went out of the room, he gave me some of his cake. He said, none of us wanted
it. Haley cake.
That's right, Haley had her birthday.
Her Denise's
yes, I was asking Bonnie about. Do they come down a lot?
They live here.
Oh, they live here.
Denise and Haley live
here. For us, it's
you know that one?
Do you know this one? Look at me. Yeah. You don't like those? Yeah, but you don't wipe it with your hand. You have to wipe it with this.
Who's Charles?
What?
Somebody here is Charles.
Yeah, that's Uncle Max. I think it's a very nice thing to put on there.
Where are you?
Were you on the fish kibbutz?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Blue's a clever girl.
Busy, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
More chalk. There's more chalk. Chalk. And a number. That's number four. Number four. Should we count four? One, two, three, four. It's a four.
They like the fridge.
Do you want the two? Want me to show you two?
Robert, come on.
Yes, come on, Robert.
I
thought.
Robert.
I thought.
I need